Right, I don't even know what the fuck's happening there, man. Don't even know what the fuck is going on. I know I was fucking deep on a Quake Champions fucking rant. Long fucking story short. Good game. Badly managed. Runs badly. Man, I wish I could fucking have that kind of brevity normally. Pelts is like, what do you think of Quake Champions? I think it's a good game that doesn't run properly and wasn't managed properly. You know, it's like, wow. That was like fucking 10 seconds rather than 10 minutes. Pretty much. I don't know how long I was off there, lads. I'm sorry, man. I was off on a fucking... off on a right fucking, like, say, quick... not fucking quick join. Fuck that. I said I was off on some fucking Quake Champions rant, and it's fucking... and it's gone. 5 minutes, I were gone. Fuck, that's literally fucking the vast majority of that fucking Champions ramble there. But like, you got the gist of it. Like I said, good game, managed wrong. And doesn't run well. Being in Eternal Early Access doesn't help either. The developers being very stubborn. There's a lot of problems with Quake Champions that weren't actually the game as such, if you know what I mean. Like, not the actual, like, design of the game, exactly. The gameplay, at least. Very strange. What? No way. You lost it since the shoulder swap. The fucking... the server kicked me out for... I started talking about Quake Champions. It kicked me out after 30 seconds idle. And I've been gone since then. I'm sorry, dudes. I don't even know what's happening tonight. It's really weird how it just keeps, like, it just cuts out. Like, it's not me hitting my hotkey. If I hit my hotkey to stop streaming, it would say, are you sure you want to stop streaming? And I go, actually, yes, I'm pretty sure I don't want to stop streaming. Specialist, I got any upgrades for that? Nope. I don't know what I need to do to get the next one. Ooh, you know what? I might change character. I don't think I want a sniper on that map. There we go. Since the fucking shoulder swap, man. No way. I told you I'd go off on one. Fucking hell. I'd say something's fucking funny. Oh god, I almost got rid of a grenade out there, man. That'd have been beautiful. I'd landed that right between them both. Must have spawned on a buddy or something, because they came from directly behind me. Definitely a couple down here. That'll do me. Where's the other guy? Throw a grenade over there. Shotgun up. Going in. Going in deep. Gonna get... fucked! Holy shit, that guy had the same idea as I did, except I fucked mine up. Whoops! Okay. Too much aircraft. Too much aircraft. That's what I'm gonna say. Here he is. Oh my god. Oh my god. What a worker. I didn't realize it was like so deep in progress. I could have fucking brought us back for us. Do I start fucking try? Okay, I start trying now. Okay. That cop.
Starting sweep.
I couldn't even fucking say it. What? Fucking good job. That guy literally had martyrdom there. Right, there we go. God. Would not have been happy if that guy turned around and killed me. That would have been, let me just drop the stream a sec. It's got him on it. Guess it hit cover. Where's he at now? Okay, where's that Wookiee? There he is. Oh, I showed up just in time to get hit by all the fucking fairy fire, but not to actually fucking deal damage to him. Damn, that shotgun's great. Guy right around here somewhere. Whoa, nicely played, nicely played. Hey, sorry, dude, I don't want to butcher your name, so I'm going to say Sublim. Sublim's like, bonjour, bonjour, fella. How you going? Happy New Year. Help myself. I'm gonna get a bit of fucking Death Trooper. Oh, new and tasty. Thank you very much. Just saying, also happy birthday, Liam. Thank you very much, dude. It is indeed the second Outlaw. Hey, second over there. Happy birthday. Thank you very much, Outlaw. Cheers, dude. That guy's come to the wrong part of town. Only death over here. Oh! That guy's got a decent fucking game over there. Like, it's twice that guy's killed me with a shotgun, and that's mine. What, I can go Death Trooper again? Okay, let's go. Damn. You see what I mean? Look, it's 9 to 13. If I'd actually fucking realised, hey, you know, to give a fuck from this from the start, it's midway. There's a few. There you go. Guy right on my back. Yep. As soon as I look to the right, this fucker comes running at my fucking left. To be fair, I knew there was a guy over there. I think he ran. If you can see the slices on the map at the bottom. I think if they run, they light up. Oh, I don't even like any of this. Oh, there's a guy there from the rocket. God, I was looking for him. I was looking for him so long. That guy kept showing up on the fucking map and I could not find the motherfucker. But yeah, thank you very much again there, Talos. And thank you very much, Captain Bill. 35 months on Captain Bill. Top man on Discord as well. Cheers, dude. I think I was saying the other day, proper appreciate the boostage on the Discord server. Like, level 2 is quite nice for a few features and stuff. Much appreciated, dude. Thank you very much for the 35 months. Captain Bill is saying, happy birthday, dude, and hope you have a great 2023. Happy New Year, fella. Happy New Year, Bill. And thank you very much for saying happy birthday there, man. Ta. It is indeed Outlaw. He's like, wait, is it the big 40 for you also? It is indeed. 1 minute, I was like, what, 25, 24 or something like that, doing fucking YouTube fucking random poker videos and Warcraft videos. I blinked. And now I'm 40.
It'll happen to you as well.
Never a fucking thought time could go that fast. It fucking speeds up, man. Fucking accelerates. Like, fucking, you get momentum behind you. Yeah, no, right, Outlaw is like truly a member of the fucking OGs now. It's like, yeah, fucking hell. I ain't even just a fucking gaming OG now. It's actually like fucking life OG as well. Like, getting there anyway. Am I supposed to be, like, upgrading these? Because... Oh, I need to be a higher level with Assault. Oh, okay. What level am I as Assault? I have no... Oh, 32! Hey! 3 more! Okay, yeah. I like that. New and tasty is like you blink to return to Shadow Island. Tell us, that explains things. Your eyes were closed the entire time. Crazy's like, I blinked and it went from Dark Souls 2 to this. God, I remember the Dark Souls 2 streams as well, some of the speedruns and shit. Oh, hang on, fuck.
Statistics show a successful kill cast.
That door. Ooh, I want to help him. I love the droids, I love how they run. Beauty. And I'm going to get fucking so deep into their spawn, man. Look at him fucking run, this droid wants it. He might be fucking mechanical, but he wants fucking the biological. Fuck Johnny Five, more like Johnny Die. Doesn't really make sense, but still. It rhymed, kind of. Fuck off. Ah ha ha ha. Oh, it's only 5v5, shame. Shame. There you go, Crazy. It's like strange to see the fucking droid do a combat roll. There you go. I would have loved to have somehow escaped from 4 guys in that corridor. It was literally the entire fucking team almost. I would have loved. Don't think I played one of these for you. Let him go. So fucking roller. So fun, man. Don't know where I'm fucking rolling to, but I'm rolling out. Shit. Both as confused as each other. Ah, here we go. That's the wrong way to go, my friend. Roll out. Just like Optimus Prime said, do stuff and go there. Some fucker's charging up over here, man. I fucking heard him. Alright, fuck this shit. I'm out. Rolling, rolling, rolling shit. I forgot about you, Gopher. This mad lad. Look at him roll to fucking action. Well, you can die over there then, I don't care. Ah, oh, who put that fucking hole in the wall there? Worked out alright, like, but shit. You know what, I had so much fun doing it again. He's a fun little boy. Control's really nice as well, you get kind of like momentum in one direction so you can't just like do what you want. It almost feels like a racing game, you've got to like get a good racing line going. Look how beautiful this game actually is. This isn't even, like, there's some of the other maps that are genuinely impressive for then and now. Not even just for then. Beautiful effects and lighting and everything. Why the fuck just punch my robot? I'm gonna enjoy this. That fucker meant to be that tough. That fucker meant to be that fucking hard. All the sound effects, yeah, crazy. Yeah, that is a good point, man. Every single weapon sounds legit as fuck to me. It sounds like the right blasters. It sounds like Star Wars explosions, Star Wars everything in the effect department. Like, really, really fucking... This is what I'm saying. This is why I don't understand all the fucking shit. By the time I rolled around to Star Wars, like a month, two afterwards or something like that, I think it was around Christmas I got on a sale. And I was like, dude, this is fucking fun and this is solid. Everything about this is great and I don't see what's so industry destroying about it. Well, as Misty was explaining earlier, very much different on release. But the game itself, really, really, really nice. I can't even explain how impressed I am the fact that I'm streaming this and I'm still fucking cranking out 120 FPS and it's not even like, it's not even unstable. It's actually a really, really nice, solid... Fuck, that guy hurt! Holy shit! Isn't that one of those guys from that Star Wars game where there's like the turtles, except it's clone troopers? Star Wars... Clone Trooper? Is that the name of it? But yeah, there's like fucking Leonardo and Donatello of all the fucking, like, clone troopers and shit like that, and, ooh, I'll try them. Seems like a really good game, does that a bit? Republic Commando Koi, thank you, yes, that's the one. That's actually a solid as fuck game. I played about an hour of that once. I meant to just be testing it, and I ended up playing an hour. Like, dude, this is fucking Ninja Turtles with fucking Star Wars Stormtroopers. Well, Clone Troopers, sorry. I'm like, dude, this is fucking alright, man. I was actually very surprised. Don't do me. There. What? I was so confident the fucker would die. I think it was a special fucking trooper again or something. I was so confident he was gonna die. I fucking flexed. I didn't even move. I just shot a rocket right into his fucking eye. And then just stood there and watched it like... I'm fucking great. Like, you were... What could you do to me here? I'm on a rail as a robot with a rocket. Like, these are all good R's. Real rocket robo. It's that guy again, man. Oh my god, that guy's good. That guy's actually solid as fuck. We losing or winning? We're losing. Wait, we winning? No, we're losing. I'm having fun though, so good. I'll try this guy again. Try this guy again. Try to start with a rocket every time. Damn, not very durable like that. I think it's one of these clone troopers with the pistols, or is it the other thing? Like, they're doing great. No, I'm going back to my assault. Oh, no, I should have gone for my rolly boy. What the fuck is that? What is that? Why is it triggering the fuck out of me? Like, it's just a console? Like, what the fuck? For some reason, that was, like, high-priority targetage. I mean, I didn't mean it sound like Bugs Bunny with that, but, you know. Oh, that shotgun is fucking delicious. Fucking such a good shotgun. It's perfectly, like, the range of it just feels nice and fair. That's a bit of a hope, is that? It actually nailed a guy for 113. Fucking Death Trooper as well. Oh, well, that's unfortunate, but that's okay. Wow! I thought, like, hey, this guy's fucking coming in here, man, but, you know, I'm gonna fucking have him, like... fucking one-shotted, like, even if he'd not killed me with that, he was definitely fucking dead, like, but that shotgun is great. That makes the assault class actually quite scary. Check that left door. Oh, so close. Really, really, like, that guy's playing that clone trooper really well. There was a nice knockback there into, just enough damage. If he'd not knocked me back, he was definitely fucking dead. Definitely dead. Now, I think this scans for shit. Like, you'll see him a lot easier, yeah. And I think that cue's a smoke bomb where they can't see through it, but you can. Beautiful. To get some fucking healing back, there we go. Like I say, fuck if we're gonna find the battle here. Here we go. Ho 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 ho! Hmm. Oh, I see it. Yep. Oh, I've got my knife charges back as well. Can't wait to fucking 1-2-3 these folks. Down here. Damn, man. Oh my god, he's got like fucking... He's got fucking plot armor as General Kenobi. He's dead though, yeah. Fucking plot armor. Fucking Ewan McGregor. Get the fuck out. Tell me that's called, like, is that like a vibro blade or something that he's got. Yo, vibro sword. Very nice. Chain swift strikes with the vibro sword, performing a powerful knockdown in the third and final swing. It looks cool as fuck as well. This was the kind of shit. Fuck! It launched me. I got momentum off the pipe. It's not fucking Tony Hawk. Why the fuck am I flying into the fucking sky from fucking Tony? It kicked me out. Oh, but it almost kicked me out of the fucking game. What the fuck is this? I've touched the fucking Well, what I was trying to fucking say is before I got fucking launched off of this fucking. It tried it. Oh. But yeah, look at this fucking game, man. Look at the water. You can't even really see it on stream, right? But look at the water effects. I wish you could see it properly, like with the water and like the rain looks like it's being blown by wind. I can't tell you another game where that looks as legitimate as that. That looks legit as all fuck to me. Like, you could spend another 2 decades and barely get the water, like, running better than that. Look at this.
You're malfunctioning, unit.
Oh, fuck, don't look at that! Nice looking game though, right? Don't look at that, like everyone's gonna be like, okay, let me avert my gaze, because fucking Liam's a good guy, so like, I don't wanna see what he tells me not to. +10 if you actually looked away when I said that, but you're alright. Beautiful game though, beautiful game. You saw what I meant. That actually looks slightly off, at a distance anyway. But I appreciate they've fucking tried. They're trying to get like the overhang of like the fucking water like pouring off it and shit. Like, beautiful game. Oh. I don't know. I've got a really, really, really large open mouth at that. I don't know what was supposed to come out of it, but that's okay. You looked harder when I said that, says Talos. Ralph has a good guy, he's like, don't look at what. Whoa. Hey, in Blast. Nah, like, there's fucking killers in this game type, man. There are killers in this fucking mode, man. There's people that have been playing Blast since it came out and they've never stopped. This is like, do you know what this reminds me of? Like fucking Fight Code and like Super Turbo and Third Strike. The people that play this have no intention of playing anything else. They are very, very good and very, very dedicated. And you know what? It's the dedication that scares me, not the skill. The dedication makes, it's like, let's say 10 units of skill. Well, these guys have got the 10 units of skill, but they're dedicated. It's like a fucking amplifier. It makes that 10 units of skill actually like 50 out of my ass. 50% more effective. I'm talking complete horseshit here, but you get what I mean. Like, the passion behind the skill makes it scary. That's why I can be fucking nasty sometimes, because I'm passionate about killing you. But no. It is a roughly similar effect. Like, it only triggers for me in shooters, not, it doesn't trigger in fighting games, it doesn't trigger in fucking MMOs or all like that. In shooters, something gets triggered. And it's not punching the mic, I tell you that much. Something gets triggered like a blood fury. I sometimes get it in like MOBAs and shit, and that's what, I am passionate about killing you. I am very passionate about getting that kill without dying. That's what makes people fucking scary. Guy can be equally skilled to you, but you really fucking want it. You really fucking want it, and you'll end up fucking taking kills off a guy that should really be killing you as much as you kill him, but it doesn't. Wow! Guy knows his map. Very, very good. Oh, speaking of very, very good, thank you, Outlaw. Outlaw with 5 years, say 1983 from the wiki. Or if you're gonna go into what I think you're gonna go into here, dude, there's lots of weirdly good shit out of 1983. The Eurobomb, by the way. From the wiki, 1983 was the peak year for the golden age of arcade video games, as well as the video game crash in North America. I've joked about this before, but not really with you guys. I've said it a couple times to Claire and book and stuff like that. It's like, ain't it weird? Oh, I mean, I legitimately think I was born to play games. Like, you can have a laugh at me all you want, but, you know, it's fucking, I loved it from fucking as soon as I could love anything, almost. And fucking what, 36 years on, I still, holy shit, I don't want to mess with that guy. Whew! But you know, a certain fucker born to play the violin, play football, fucking, I don't know, whatever, be a fucking physicist. It's, I can't even fucking say it. Me? Nah. I was born for fucking shit like this. So, what the fuck was my point? Shit, what were I driving at? Oh, fucking hell, man, I forgot. It's not about passion and stuff like that. Some fucking nebulous fucking, what's the word, fucking transcendental fucking shit? Something like that, you know, like... Oh, about the video game crash. Yeah, that's it. Thank you, Outlaw. I'm glad you're thinking for me. But yeah, I do find it weird how, like, you know, I was fucking, it was preordained. But yet that same year, like right at the beginning of the year, fucking universe shits out a guy that's literally going to be nothing, hardly, other than the fucking games. That guy needs to not fucking snipe me anymore. And there's also a video game crash that same year, like the fucking video game crash. Just, obviously coincidence, I ain't fucking, obviously coincidence, but you know, still, it's a funny coincidence. Oh, I'm gonna get in here, lads. Someone else here as well, probably from me behind. Oh, I was gonna do mad shit! I was gonna do the mad shit! Was he crouched in a corner? Ooh, no more. Do you know why? No. Oh my god. I hope you heard that sniff. Let me try it again. Nope, for some reason, you can't hear me fucking... inhaling very sharply. That's unfortunate. Hello, it was Golden Age of Arcade video games, as well as the video game crash in North America, the third generation of video game consoles beginning with the launch of Nintendo's family computer, Famicom. It's crazy, isn't it? You get such absolute fucking, like, legendary fucking events, sort of thing, like the NES being... NES was massive. NES was absolutely gigantic. Like, ah, oh, no, NES is NES and stuff like that. Nope. I completely disagree. I'm not just saying it because I think the NES is a good platform with a load of good games on it. This is the first e-cig I've had leak, you know. Like, the first Artmines thing, I don't know why it's done that. Really weird. For some reason I've got a bit of e-fluid leakage. And I've not had any of these disposables do that. Well, disposable pods. The e-cig itself actually isn't disposable, it's a clever idea. Yeah, I wonder why it leaked. Maybe I was holding it... Wait, no, come on. Of course I'm holding it. I was about to say, maybe I was holding it weird. But, like, what do you mean, holding it weird? How do you fucking hold an e-cig weird? It's either in your hand and normal, or it's not in your hand and normal. How is it? What do you mean I'm offline? Oh, you fuck. Go online to be able to experience all the content. Jesus, if that isn't a fucking... if that isn't the modern tagline right there, I don't know what is. Go online to be able to experience all content. Fucking... screenshot. Damn, that's great, is that? But yeah, the NES... the reason why I'm saying like the NES was... It's gigantic. For the vast majority of years, people didn't even almost think you had video games at home. You had Nintendo. That's how massive, that's how much the NES put gaming on the map. You had Nintendo, or you had something like a Nintendo. Didn't even know the name of the console itself or anything like that. It was huge, gigantic. It put fucking home console gaming entirely on the map and cemented it probably for all time. Or at least until everybody gets on the same page as the PC, eventually. So, yeah, absolutely gigantic. And then you've got, like, an absolute giant like Atari causing a fucking video game crash as well. It's a funny fucking year, man. There's all kinds of movies, all kinds of... I really put the emphasis on moo there, I don't know why. All kinds of, like, movies and music, some classic tunage. In fact, just very, very briefly, because I am a fucking vain bastard, so, sometimes. Sometimes. And I do believe I've got a, like I say, I've got a 1983, like, best of folder of, MP3s and shit. Where are we here? Let me just see what's out of the music. 1983, there we go. What we got out of 1983 music-wise here? Wow, that's a bit of a weird screen to be looking at while I'm talking about shit. Darth Maul over there, okay. Here we go. The Police, Every Breath You Take, Michael Jackson, Billie Jean, fucking Irene Cara, Flashdance, Men at Work Down Under, Michael Jackson, Beat It, Bonnie Tyler, Total Eclipse of the Heart, Hall & Oates, Maneater. You see, look, I mean, I won't go through everything here. You got fucking Maniac, Come and Eileen, fucking Hungry Like the Wolf, fucking David Bowie's Let's Dance, fucking, it just fucking got Electric fucking Avenue, Africa, Mr. Roboto, Up Where We Belong. This fucking sexual fucking healing. Like, it goes on, man. Like, there's fucking shit tons. There's shit tons. What else we got down here? What else we got down here? It's fucking, there's quite a fucking few, man. Kenny Loggins fucking shit going off over here. Fucking. Let me scroll all the way down to the bottom. What we got down here? There's something that stands out over here. Spandau Ballet, Def Leppard, more Michael Jackson. There's a lot of fucking Michael Jackson shit in that fucking year, like, a lot of it. That's just the music. That's just the fucking music. Game-wise, there's some fucking crackers out of that as well. Like, it's a really strangely good year, like, across the board, like, games, music, all the entertainment shit, fucking, it's just good shit. One on a quick match! Let's go into Supreme again and play in it. It's all good by me. Oh, Carpenter Brute. Yeah. I love them, New and Tasty. Fucking very, very. They got some fucking bangers. Carpenter Brute and what's the other one? Like Infected Mushroom? Usually lumped in there with them and stuff like that. I think it's them anyway. Oh, I know I made this fucker leak. Ah, yeah, I see it now. Wasn't that I was holding it. It was that I was angling it down. Not like the opposite, sorry. Like, I was angling it kind of up. Fuck it, it don't matter. But what does matter is saying thank you to Outlaw again. Cheers, dude. Thank you very much, though. And yeah, 1983, class. A lot of good shit came out of that. A lot of good shit came out of the 80s, period. Oh, you Capricorn as well, Outlaw. Hey, happy birthday in advance. I'm assuming in advance, unless it was yesterday. But happy birthday in advance there, Outlaw. Cheers, man. Capricorn represent. There we go, there's a game. On Scarif.
We made it through the shield.
Ooh.
The Empire will do everything in their power to protect this installation.
So not this recent session of playing Battlefront, but I think the last session of Battlefront I played this. I think it was kind of new then, I'm not sure. Ah, yeah, okay, it's the objective as well, isn't it? Better start playing that this time. If nobody gets in the turret. Somebody in my turret! Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Deactivate it so I can get it back quicker. Fire in the hole, boys! Fire in the hole! It's gonna fly true, is that grenade, man? Oh, I don't know about that. I don't know about that. I'm gonna say the other team played really well to avoid it. Oh shit! This isn't fucking safe at all! Hello! That is, not what I expected. Wow, what was that? What was that? What got me? Some dude under the bridge! Okay, you little fucking troll. Wow, I love the fucking timing of that sting there. I love the fucking sting of the fucking music. Like, I'm gonna fucking get that guy fucking Imperial fucking shit going off. Nice. I fucking meant it as well. Like, I'm gonna fucking get that guy. Right, where are we looking at? Did I get decked? I did, didn't I? Oh, I keep accidentally using... I keep fucking pressing E rather than F. Oh shit, be careful. Clear down here yet? No, but if I throw a suppressing grenade...
Vader has joined the Imperials.
Oh no, Vader's on the other fucking team. Wow, is that a shotgun? I'm not sure, but it got deep in there. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Nice loop on the map there. No, I think he just spawned. Never mind. I was like, damn, he's way up the fucking map. Cool, that saves me a bit of time. Okay, yeah. Definitely need to capture another point then. I guess it's going to be C, isn't it? Yeah.
Move on the objective.
Right, okay, I'm going to get to that guy. He seems like he's all right over there. Let's get over to him.
Move on the objective.
Let's see if we can do a bit of... Definitely want to get... Who the fuck just sniped our guy? That's a bit fucking worrying, isn't it? Oh! Right, shotgun time.
We're capturing Command Post Dorn.
Shows a guy right behind me, but... No, no, it's from a different fucking side. They won't let me fucking shotgun him! There's so many of them now! There's so many of them! Oh my god, I think I pushed it through him! And I killed the guy with that grenade that I fucking... You see that 180 flip into the fucking grenade? I actually got somebody with that. Oh, I'll try the UOT guy again. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing with him, but it's good shit. Oh, I can spawn on the fucking point! Get the fuck out! Tech! Nice! Let's try some Wookiee, it's not Wookiee vision, Ewok vision. Okay, I'm not actually sure what, oh, okay, I see it now. Oh, we're trying to capture C. Get over there and help him out. Throw some dust on the point, maybe. Not sure what's doing over there, but it'll be alright. Can't be a bad thing, can it? Oh, wow, lads. What the fuck is Darth Maul doing on me? Shit, what the fuck did it... I am a non-fucking character Ewok. What the fuck do I have a fucking chance against Darth fucking Maul? Like, I was doing good work there. It's like, dude, I'm a fucking mini Ewok. I can't fucking take on Darth Maul. Oh shit, that fucking hurt. Gotta be careful about spawning to the point there. Oh, we're capturing C though. One of our guys? This guy'll do, this guy'll do. Fucking taking it as well. Fucking need to. Oh, actually, no, not that far behind. Very nice, very nice. Gotta try to get that Darth Maul, man. I think I hit him, and then I got hit by a furious throw. That guy spawns in just to fucking give Darth Maul a good meal. Like, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, you'll do. That was massive overkill.
We've captured almost every key position.
Here we go, I'm about to say I wanted to get to C. I want those juicy fucking capture points. I think I got a lot of Vader shield off him. And now he's entirely fucking mad. Wow! Someone's got real good game there. Yeah, that is actually fucking nice. That was just an assault guy and he fucking put good game down. He tracked me in... I'm going back again. He tracked me in the air like a pro. That guy knows what he's fucking doing. Man, I'd have loved it.
Get the target area.
Ooh, do we get a free capture? Probably not, like, but... What's going off to my left? That guy, wasn't it? God. He's an objective player.
We now hold almost all the command posts.
Jesus fucking Christ! You don't... I only did 3 damage to Darth Vader with a rocket. He's mucky, but he's not fucking dead. That's unfortunate. The fuck? That's not the button I meant to press.
The Imperials have hired Boba Fett.
Your bravery is commendable.
Oh my god, I fucking killed shit tons and finished it with killing Vader. What a fucking mad lad. Hey, you don't mind fucking saying so myself. It's a shotgun, man. It's the best shotgun I've ever used in a fucking shooter ever. Oh, fucking run, gonna get that motherfucker to get this fucking motherless fuck dead. Jesus, I was fucking chasing him. It was literally, like, to my own detriment, the team's detriment, everyone's fucking detriment. I fucking probably could have got another couple of kills. It was weird there. I get a second chance at it. Very nice. I thought that was locking on, but it was strange. It didn't seem like it was. Maybe if you get shot, it breaks the lock.
We've lost Oryx to the Imperials.
Not for long. Hey, tell you who goes under the bridge right fucking nice. Look at this guy. He's perfect for it.
Capturing Point Oryx.
Oh! Fucking Hanzo over here. Oh, could you imagine? I don't even know what the drop's like.
Our troops have secured almost every command post.
Fuck me. That messes with my poor Ewok eyes there. I can't see shit. Oh my god! There's no way that shot got made! No way that shot got made! I'm quite impressed with myself there. Like, that was amazing. I couldn't even hit that stationary guy, but I hit the other fucking guy alive. Fucking beautiful. Hey, we're just fucking dying all over the place, man. My fucking objective here. I were here first, boys.
We're taking X.
Wait, behind? Some shit behind us as well. Don't trust what's going off here, I gotta be honest. Throw that shit over there. That seems to, like, just same as what happened to me just now. It disorientates them. Oh my god. I mean, I didn't want me, like, finished him there, but still. Yep, good job there. Good job, lads. I'm off over there, me. Ewok vision. Wow! A singular rocket and it fucking nuked me. Poor Ewok. Hey, you got it again! It's like 3 fucking Ewoks in a row. Hey! Since when did we start losing points? Right, where are we going? Okay, behind us. Get on that pointer. Hey man, start playing the objective, start fucking winning games. Yeah, it's a little bit fucked up, is that, innit? New and Tasty's like an Ewok RPG and stuff like that. It's a little bit fucked up, is that? Shouldn't put that in video games. Let's walk through this shit. Uh oh, there's some nasty shit in there somewhere. Nice! Might have fucking gone down, but at least Vader's fucking dead. Man, with all the points I had, I could have brought out fucking any of the- I forgot about the fucking characters and shit, like, I could have brought out any of these guys. No cap playing Ewok for the fourth time in a row. Too much. Oh! Fast reactions. I turned to the motherfucker. But unfortunately, he didn't get the shot out in time. Okay, so we've got the A and the B again. Nice. If I'd have just tapped him a little bit before going down, that'd have stopped me from dying. Oh, okay, get it again. Damn, I've got a right chain of fucking specialists.
The princess has joined us.
Super handy, although I could have spawned at B and then done that to C. Never mind. I spawned at C and done that to wherever the fuck. What's going off over here? I will not get my feet wet, thank you. How fucking satisfying is that? What the fuck? The best roll ever. Uh oh, stray bullet. Well, you don't get bullets in Star Wars, do you? What do you? Not that I've ever seen anywhere. Fucking great game, man. Like, soldiers fuck shooting. Like, you want a big team mode? You want some small scale fucking blasting, like team deathmatch and shit like that? Very, very good game. Where the fuck am I? What the fuck? See that fucking chat in the top right? What the fuck was that? How did someone emulate a name there? That was. Yeah. I tell you what was a really, really great example for this, in a bad way, obviously. Chivalry 2. It was the go-to, you know, like, I'm not saying trolling's an art, but, like, doing it right, where it's kind of, like, funny at the same time, definitely requires a little bit of finesse, and, yeah, lacking that. Especially around release of Chivalry 2. It just seemed like, for every 10 guys that wanted to, like, trigger the server, all 10 would basically throw down something to do with a religion or a race or something like that. Like, just obvious bait, and it was, it's kind of cringe, to be honest. Like, it's, yeah. It's about the, most unpersonal. Like, I don't know, it seems like some of the trolling shit's, it's most effective when it's kind of personal. I'm not getting, am I not allowed to bring this guy in? I guess not. Never mind. Low-hanging fruit. Perfect way of describing that emphatic earwig. Perfect. I don't think I'm allowed to get in-game now. I'm not allowed to change character and I'm not allowed to get in-game. Look at this guy. I don't even see his chat half at time, neither. Like, if his, yeah, something's getting a bit fucked up here, innit? Yeah. Yeah, I mean, like, you can see there, like, you know, unfortunately, folk play into it, which is probably why he does stuff like that. Where, you know, like, the guy's saying, you can't really blame him. It's like, look, can we get this guy reported and shit like that? It's like, I'm gonna fucking just, it really does not matter. But just for the sake, anyway, same dude typing as my name is probably messing the server around. Like I say, it really don't matter, because it's exactly what I was saying. There is nobody looking over the game. You could have 1,000 reports and nothing of it probably happens. But this is exactly what I was talking about earlier on. I was saying, like, I was amazed that we got 2 games deep without any cheating or any weirdness. I guess I got him. I mean, is this guy, like, fucking everybody going at me? Hey, if that guy's just randomly saying that, it almost makes me wonder. What was that guy's name just then? I see him. In fact, didn't he just accidentally fucking type that? Sorry, I'm just curious. I'm sure one of them just slipped up and said it as their actual other name or something like that, or tried to switch it over to that Hawk guy. No, I'm not sure. Not sure. Like I say, it's, I was surprised earlier on, because literally every time I've ever come around a plane, like one of these big team modes, there's somebody cheating in some shape or form. Some serious shenanigans in some, I'm not even talking about, like, wall hacking or aimbotting, like, somebody just with a high ratio. I'm talking really unapologetic, really unsubtle cheating. Someone taking a fucking dump near me, other than this guy on the server. Has somebody taken a fucking dump near me? Oh. That's because that fucking living room door's open, I see. Jesus. I wasn't sure if it was fucking cat shit or the server I was smelling there. Yeah, look at this, man. Out of sheer shits and giggles, I'm going to play this one out for a little bit more, and then I'll bail on the server. I mean, look at this over here, man. Look at this shit. Even the game doesn't even know how to explode anymore. This is how bad it is. This is fantastic. Exactly what I was expecting. Exactly what I thought was going to be fucking... Look at this shit. Have you ever fucking seen, you know, like that? Look at it. It's just fucking diarrhea-ing debris. Violently. It's a fucking explosion. This is what I'm saying, man. like, you get bugs or cheats and stuff like that happening sometimes in fucking, you know, in your streams and shit like that. No point getting bent out of shape about it, man. It can actually be quite fucking funny. Especially when it's not cheating. I find it fucking interesting and funny. If it's, like, single player and it's, like, a bug or, like, cheating or... not cheating, sorry. Like, some fucking serious weirdness. I find that actually quite interesting and fun. When it comes to multiplayer and cheating, obviously it's not quite as fun in that regard, but still kind of interesting, and when it's causing calamity like that, fucking insane. I wonder why the guy chose me. I'm actually curious. Allow me to just minimise for a second. I'm curious. I'm curious to the extent that this lad's gone. Let me, actually no, can go back to my stream here. Let me just check some art right quick. Because I find it a bit curious as well, like, there's been a couple of, like, new folk tonight. Yeah, Tribulos, that's what I'm thinking. There's been a couple of folk tonight that have been in here, like, do you recommend the game? How is it like this and stuff like that? I'm wondering, yeah. I was wondering. You go to the Star Wars Battlefront 2 section, we're up there, by contrast. There are actually more viewers than most of the other combined. So that'll be... I was thinking, like, wait a minute, why would you... I wasn't doing particularly well or anything, like, why would you single me out there and stuff? Not typed, not set up, wasn't doing badly, but wasn't doing amazing. I had a couple of moments with Ewok and shit. That's why. That's why. Hey, you almost can't blame him. If you're gonna be doing troll shit to that kind of level, fuck it. You may as well find the guy with the most viewers on the stream, right? I actually don't blame him for that. That's the first thing out of all of that that is actually quite sensible and non-foolish. He's going for it as well. Making chat quite active there. No worries. That's not what I expected though. I was expecting to run into cheats playing Supremacy. I wasn't expecting a stream sniper though. That's quite fun. See if they want to come over to Blast. Let's have a blast. If we're gonna fuck about, boy, let's do it in a smaller game mode so we're not fucking over, like, 40 people. This'll be like, what, 6v6, 8v8 at most, something like that. Bring that shit over here, fella. Ooh! Infatigate Wake, thank you very much for the 5 months there, dude. Sorry, I was intrigued by the weirdest explosion I've ever seen in a video game in 3.5 decades. I've never seen a fucking explosion like that. Infatigate Wake, thank you very much for the 5 months there, dude. It's like, finally, wars in the stars. Oh! In fact, Gateway also in chat here saying, if you don't play the game regularly, some people get their balls in not over a bigger audience getting drawn to someone new in their game category. Not calling anyone out, just saying it happens from time to time, stuff like that. Like, gatekeeping, says Talos, like, yeah. Shit. I gotta be honest, man, if anybody was gonna show up and, you know, play your game for a little bit and then move on, I'm actually a pretty good fucking candidate for that. Like, chances are I'm gonna be quite fucking fair and quite fun towards your game and then, you know, off I go. So, like, it's not like I'm some, like, dude showing up just to randomly shit on your game or all that. I mean, in fact, I've only heaped praise on the game tonight, haven't I? How it looks, how it sounds, how it plays. Even the fucking frame timing of the game I find fascinatingly amazing. So, like I say, if you're gonna have anybody show up and, play your game for a night, I would say I was actually a pretty good candidate for it. Like, not only fair to the game, actually quite an advocate of it. Like, I was saying, like, you got a bum rap on release, didn't I, and shit. But, hey. Guy gonna guy. That's alright. I mean, to be fair, he did treat me to the best explosion I've ever seen in my life. So, I guess I owe him. Oh, really? Kill my buddy. Fucking convert. Oh, I see you. Oh, that's too shallow. Wait, is it? Oh, what the fuck? Why did it sound like a lightsaber over there? Don't think so. Nah, I don't want to mess with any of that shit. What do you mean, like, I player damaged for nothing? Might have been his shield. What's the... Oh, there's only two of them. That's a shame. Hopefully it'll fill out. Hold the server for a minute. It's fair enough, innit? It's getting to like 3 a.m. and there's not going to be quite as many people in Blast. I mean, I was saying earlier on, there's a really, really, really dedicated, like, Blast community. Oh, nice. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Can we shoot me from over there? Nah. Yeah. Nah. Yeah. Nope.
Go, go, go.
Right next to me somewhere. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh. What? It came out, decked him. I went down. I mean, I guess we traded, but like, it must have like blatted me in the head or something. I think that's the only way I could have gone down that fast.
Target's coming in.
Mean. Fucking mean. Just fucking running corner to corner as well, like reckless abandon. Damn, that's accurate as fuck at that range. Is it meant to be? Yeah, I keep feeling like they're over here as well, but shouldn't we, should they? Nah. Oh, that guy didn't even land. Well, he did. Because I met him. Oh, you want in my area? Completely boxed that up. Fucking hell. I think he died? Yeah, but not fucking because of me. Shit. Oh, I thought that was a fucking enemy guy. Never mind. Would have been a brilliant fucking sweep by him. What? I guess he's got some kind of lock on me. Definitely looking right at me. Oh, he could be looking at the other guy. Hmm. You know what? You filling up? Nah, not really. Even the jetpacks and stuff like are nice. Like, everything fucking about this game is solid. Not the explosions when the server's being fucked with. The explosions are probably the most liquid I've ever seen in explosion, but you know. Massive overkill, the guy that I need to kill is over here. Oh, dirty, dirty, dirty as fuck. Now, if I just kill a guy there, but my team's all on this other side, you'd think they'd spawn around me, wouldn't you? I don't know how the spawning in Battlefront 2 works, but... No, it seems like they actually spawned them closer to the team than me. Oh, I don't think you like that. Fucking get him, man. Someone I heard down here. There he is. It's a shame. Oh, nice. Nice. I mean, I put myself between two people there, but that was still really good of him. I'm going to bring out the Wookie. Oh, don't even get me started on AAA, guys. Fuck me. You guys know my fucking opinion on AAA and fucking gaming in general nowadays. Don't even get me fucking started. Yeah. Hmm. Oh, shit. I can't do that. Oh, shit. Nice. Very, very good. Very good. Got schooled on me Wookie there. That is not the appropriate button when you're not a jetpack guy. I was trying to just boost forward a little bit there. Man, I got the fucking muscle memory down for that, right? We can get it down, right?
You got hostiles coming in,
That guy just fucking fell over. It's so fucking much that I'm with me, Sean. He just turns around and sits me down. Fucking hell, I did that. Ooh, I think I can upgrade shit now. I don't know what the fuck. Said something about needing like fucking 35 or something. I guess you can't do it on the screen. Ah, fuck it. Ooh, go on. Shall I accept your offer of a fucking jump pack trooper? I can't even see that man's health. Like, where the fuck? Oh shit! Fucking one of the first guys that died, I think it was that first guy that died respawned back there and started fucking lamping me. Oh, rain on here is quite nice as well. Like, I really do adore how the game looks. When a game looks as, like, this is what fucking cheeses me off with, like, a lot of fucking modern shooters and stuff like that. They don't look even half as good as this, and they run like trash. I don't think that guy needs a hand over there, does he? Maybe. Not up there. Where is he? There he is. You got mates behind him? Nope. And we're all over here, so chances are...
Not many Imperials left. End the battle.
Let's get deep in behind the rocket up. I'll take some of that. Thank you. Lucky motherfucker just keeps fucking plowing through the map. I'll wait for my rocket cooldown before I jump upwards. Actually, I don't even need to yet. Oh yeah, not yet. Squeeze around the back again. Wait, he knows I'm coming. Don't matter, like, but you know. Oh, around there, eh? Thought they'd have, spawn further? No, they've got to spawn further back, haven't they? Yeah, yeah, here we go. And look at... Whoa! That is a building. I don't know what the fuck it zoomed in on, but the building didn't fucking kill me. The rocket jumper is actually very fucking strong when you can, like, fucking plow through the map like that. Hail Mary, Mother of God! Ah, well. Yeah, killing me at the fucking end.
Press forward. Let's take some
GG, boys, GG. What's that look like? Hey, not even top on there, you know? I mean, I think I joined in progress, but... Oh, wait, did I? No, I don't think I did, actually. But... Yeah, it puts me on third, I think. Off! Get the fuck out! It's because I don't have a fancy skin, that's why. I just look like a regular fucking dude. Oh, I know what you mean, Tribulos. I used to only be about fucking PvP, you know, when you... PvP, not just like an MMO, but, you know, like fucking Quake, fucking StarCraft, whatever and shit like that. It's when that competitive fire burns fucking hard in your fucking teens and 20s and shit like that, you know. Get a bit older, it's like, eh. I did well. That's okay. unfortunately, I think Blast is dying there. Let me see if I can get into another... Maybe there's a more populated Blast game. I'll see. If not, I'll go back to Supremacy. Should I? Yeah. Let's see, if it puts back onto the same server, off into Supremacy for the last half an hour. Yeah, I'm not actually sure. I think it started at about half 11. About 4 hours, about half three. Yeah, something like that. Okay. I used to be super competitive. Most fucking lads are. I mean, it fucking depends on fucking guy, like, but I used to be massively fucking competitive. Really only in games. I couldn't really be fucked to, like, compete with fucking, like, I'm gonna get this test done better than you. It's like, I'm just gonna get it done as fast as I can. I didn't really give a fuck about that, but when it came to fucking games, board, tabletop, fucking video, yeah, I got competitive about that shit for the longest time. Now I just have fun. Yeah, it's like tanks as well. Fucking, I could see that game being incredibly frustrating if you want just aiming to have fun with it. I could see that being very fucking annoying. Here we go. That's the game I'm talking about. Oh, I recognize the top. I recognize two guys on their team. On my team, actually, as well. Don't know why you put me on that team. Can I change team? What? Let me switch team. That's a shame, is that? I'd be happy to switch to the other team there. I think we're losing as well. I'm not sure. Spawn on the guy I recognise. Here we go. I can't believe I flubbed that. I shot, they went out of the way. As soon as I went reload, they weave back in again. Fucking missed, they weave out of the fuck. That was a bit of a flub on my behalf there, but at the same time, actually well played by him as well. Timing was immaculate, don't get me wrong, like, but still, they played it well. Fuck, I've got no idea on this fucker. Oh, what am I doing down here? I can't get up, man. Did that guy cleave through his guys here, or...? Fuck, messy. Messy as fuck. And there's a lot of dudes coming down here, but I'm not sure. Not yet, anyway. What is this map? I've never seen this fucker before. Oh, thank fuck you're a friend, man. This guy's having a bit of a fucking trouble down there. How many is there? What the fuck was that blinding shit? Oh, look at this, man. Oh, fucking Jabirvug Burns? Fucking hell, I just wanted to look at you. Jesus. I mean, it does look quite steamy now that I fucking take a second look at it, but you know, fuck. Just went to have a look. Run off down there, man. Going in fast. Cover me. I can't believe that grenade didn't get no one, you know. I think I've got to actually turn this off for the moment, yeah. I've got to fucking turn my aim on. What is going off there? Oh shit, did I turn that corner and some guy just nailed me? Yeah, very good.
Push harder. Don't let them regroup.
Shit, it's close. It's this guy. Oh, it's the same as what I was just playing, okay. Get out of the way for him, don't want to block him. But you know what, I'll have a quick look. Yep. Holy shit. I got nailed by that guy. He must have fucking just headshot. So technically, I think I should have outlasted him quite a bit, because I was a specialist. Not by much, but a little bit. I can't believe I didn't kill Chewie for all that. Don't look, lads. Don't look. That was a top guy that should have been decked with absolute freeness. Especially considering it's right. It didn't count because I didn't start from the beginning. It didn't count, clearly. Clearly. Woof! What a wookie! And he's down. Still, what a wookie. Do I get 2 seconds of a death trooper? Man, if I could get an awesome nade here somehow. No! I got it out though! I did throw it! It wasn't awesome, but I did get a grenade. GG. I barely fucking saw it, but you know, still GG. Where were we? Bottom? Yeah, near enough. Like I say, really active Blast community. That's why I was surprised when it was going down to like 3v3 and shit like that. It's like, now I feel like I'm on the secondary game, you know, like the off game. Because there should be shit tons of people like this Dom Pine and that Nailer guy. Error. Like I said, this guy I recognise, this guy I recognise. I think that's it. Still. I did think it was strange where I'm in a game and it's like 3v3 and I didn't recognise anyone. Like, I mean, I think I only installed it a couple of days back, but still. Like I was saying earlier, it's the same folk that you generally see in Blast. I mean, even, there's generally at least one game of Blast going off. I think the game's fucking worth it just to play Tedium, let alone Supremacy. If you can't stomach the like every second game having cheats, fucking Blast seems alright. Oh dear, lads. Oh fucking dear. I mean, the orange medal saying max and shit and like 602 and 372, that's quite worrying. In fact, mean streak I recognise as well, I think. Yeah, that's gonna be rough. Yeah, Trigress, I was about to fucking steal your joke there and say, it was like 4v6, and I'm like, yeah, it's fucking good odds now. Actually, I have a good game here. But I'm not gonna get that cocky because they've got some murderers on their side. Oh shit. I suspect they'd come rushing in, you'd have thought. Nah, that guy's just spamming it out. Nah, fuck it. Guy down there? Nope, that's a bit of furniture. Wait, now have they rushed out? They fucking have, aren't they? No? Yeah? Shit, man, they were fucking going at that. Unfortunately, I didn't realise we were that close, because I could have just bounced the fucking grenade off the wall right into the motherfucker. It would have detonated him and the fucking guy next to him. Someone down there, apparently. Not like. Ah, okay. I did get a fucking... Oh, I did get a crate, though. Nice. Let's open this shit up. What you got? I was in a good position. I think I killed that guy. I think I got him. And I got an A280. It's a weapon modifier for something. Very good. I don't know if it was worth shitting me out of the game that I wanted to be in, because that was the active... That was the active blast server there, but that's okay. Is it this? Well, he's got a different gun, has he? What's that? Improved range. Can I have that? Oh, I can only have two. What's that do? Improved cooling. Because the time lasts to come fire before requiring to be cooled down. Can maintain between... Oh, fuck that. What's that do? Improved range. Yeah, a bit of some of that. What's that? Don't have that. What's that? Small and agile blaster with extreme rate of fire often will... I didn't even know I had that. What the fuck? I'll take that. I'll have a look. Isn't there something about upgrading these cards now? Nice! Pain to win this shit now. No longer will I lose. Now that I've been upgraded with 0.5 seconds and shit like that. No longer will I lose. Alright, try this again. It's exactly what I'm saying, man. Like, you can get funny on it and bend out of shape, or you can have a laugh with it because you're fucking streaming and that's the entire fucking point. Like, you know, from my perspective, you could find something like that quite frustrating, the disconnects or like fucking cheating and stuff like that and shit. It's like, I don't know, man. It's kind of part of the fun. If the game uninstalls itself midstream, that's a little bit different. But, you know, other than that, it's all for laugh. But... I mean, there is a serious side to it as well. It's a damn shame that such a really nice game is kind of this neglected. That's not funny. That's a bit sad. Because it genuinely runs and looks and sounds and plays so well. Star Wars fan or no, it is genuinely solid as fuck. And it is a shame that it's kind of left to rot in that way. I almost wonder if the server... No, because they're back on the same map again. Okay. I was about to wonder if the server died. What the fuck did that guy just do? It saved his life. I'm getting really worried that I'm getting surrounded over here like fuck. Oh my god. Sheer patience. What the fuck is this now? Is that new gun in it? What the fuck? Ah, oh, four. Four! Fuck off! With your four fucking hit points. Shit, I should spawn on my guy, never mind. Four. Wow! That was some kind of charged shot or some shit there, wasn't it? Like, that fucking hurt. Whew. Oh shit, fuck. Roll, roll, roll. Coming in. That's a shame. I think I've got him. No, he jetpacked over. That is a really nice play. Give that guy a fucking hand. That's a nice play. The guy probably knew and he could see the markers for the grenades. So what did he do? As soon as he's come up to the threshold, what did he do? That. But he landed on the stairs, so it actually cut his landing short. Wow, I got fucked. Whee! Off I go. Fuck. That was actually a really fucking nice player. That is getting stolen. Left to my own devices, that might have actually taken me a while to figure that one out. Yeah, you know, say we're playing on the regular and shit like that. That might have actually taken me a while to fucking use that like that. I didn't have the DPS. Maybe I did. Maybe if I shotgunned him and then meleeed him. Maybe that would have done it. But yeah, I didn't have the DPS there at all. Shit, I need to get a fucking move on here.
Ready now.
Hmm. Didn't it hit a single guy with that? Guess it shot right past him. Nice. I couldn't see him in all the hazy bullshit. I didn't actually think he was on the stairs with me. If you saw that and you were like, what the fuck? Why didn't you shoot him? It's like, I honestly didn't think he was there. I thought he was still around the fucking corner. My bad. Wasted. Not by me, like, but fuck. I don't think I get down that corridor with my life. What's behind me? Oh, fucking hell. This guy with his robot. Yep. I get that guy, that Captain Chromosomes. He's even got a good teabag game. Good guy. Yeah, he's doing all right, isn't he? Cheeky bitch. Oh, shit. It's not... In fact, you know what? I'm actually going to change my gun back to that guy. I think the shotgun... If I didn't have the shotgun... I would probably actually quite like that submachine gun, whatever, but considering you've got that shotgun and that's your ideal close range gun. Oh my, is that rocket guy up my ass? Yep, Captain Chromosome's there to fucking strip me of fucking mine. But yeah, when you've got that shotgun ability, like, the, Hey, you gotta have snipe there, mate. Did I get him as well? I did indeed. Hey, I'll take that. Two for one's not exactly great, but shit. Team deathmatch, it actually counts. Oh, the dual pistol guy, I don't think I've played him yet. Some kind of scan. I win. I got last kill. Give me the kill cam. I got thrown down a GG, even though I was like missing for absent of it, missing for half of it. Oh, Justin, I'm not sure, dude. I've literally got the settings on stock. Freshly installed about 2 days ago. It's saying, how do you make your crosshair green? I think it was just green by default for me. Although I do believe I've seen the option for it. Let me... Ah, fuck. I'll have to wait till it gets back in game. I actually think I saw the option for it earlier on when I was pissing around with the graphic settings. As it puts me back in there. Well, no, you see, I don't want to quit, but I do want to get to a menu. That's okay. I guess I'll wait. I think it found it, but it didn't tell me that. I heard the sound that it found the game, but it didn't actually tell me that. Oh, maybe it did down here, actually. Seems like it's saying traveling to... Oh, yeah, okay, fair enough. Down there. Yeah, that's alright. Right, here we go. I think it was in gameplay. It was somewhere down here, wasn't it? Crosshair colour. There you go, buddy. If you go to options, gameplay, and you'll be right down here at crosshair colour. Switch through that shit right there, bud. There you go. Thought I'd seen that earlier on. Hey, no problem, Justin. No problem, dude. Is this an empty server? No. Oh my... Oh, it's actually alright, hey! I'm on the team with the winning chromosomes over here now. Boosted by... Oh, okay, it must be an ability. Oh, okay, yeah, I see it now. It's an officer ability. I'm not sure, actually. Alpha Centauri is saying, do people play the roly-poly droids? I mean, I did. I had a great laugh with it earlier on, but I've not seen anyone else today actually use one. Is that a friendly grenade? I'm not sure, I think so. Ooh, if you don't kill them with that first shotgun, you've got some work to do. I love the speed increase as well. The shotgun's not only fantastic and feels awesome, but speeding up so you can get into ideal range, chef kiss. Real fucking nice. Fuck. Okay. You fighting a guy over there, bud? No. Sounds like it's over here. That's... Wait. Over the fucking... Over the hill? That's what they're calling me in a fucking few years. Wow! He was even more ready for it than I was. That was a blinding rush. Holy fuck. Holy fucking shit. That guy had no idea. Oh, come on, let's go. Fucking guy just turned around and nailed me. I thought that was my plan. He fucking took my plan and executed it faster than... Oh, hang on, there's a guy down here. He fucking executed it faster than I did. There can't be a guy down here. It's the end of the map, isn't it? Oh, there really is. Anybody else around here? No, I'm not fucking going off the edge of the map again. I mean, even the blooms taste... I mean, it's still an extreme bloom there. But still better than fucking some games where it's just, like, overdone for no actual effect. I feel like a fucking pinball fucking over here, man. I just fucking bounced off those two rocks and fucking slid down. But is there... Oh, no, there is a full fucking team. I just can't find them. They're somewhere. Seems like a small map as well, like, so I'm surprised that... That my guy, yeah. I'm surprised I don't find him. Surely they're gonna be behind me. Like, what's this fucking tunnel about? I don't know, but I've got, like, the most amazing fucking angles to fucking check it. See a guy come running down that fucking tunnel there, bring the shotgun out, get fucked. I keep seeing my team all over the map. Oh, okay. Don't look, lads. Don't look. Don't look. But yeah, I keep seeing my team all over the map, but yeah, I go to the opposite end of the map to where they are, and I don't find the enemy. You'd think they'd be spawning somewhere. I think I've got the wrong idea of spawns in this game. Whoa, ho, 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 no. Right. There's no way in fuck. There's no way it can reach. Holy fuck, I was too busy watching my grenade like a fucking idiot. Oh, here we go, bud. Don't think it's an appropriate map for him, but it's fucking happening. I can make that jump. I can make that jump. Yeah, fucking Starsky and Hutch style. Fucking very good. What am I even... Oh, yeah, yeah. It's been that long since I've seen a decent amount of enemies. I actually forgot what I was doing for a second there. I think between the roly-poly droid and the lack of being able to find anybody. Very good. Very, very good. Any guy around here? Well, there was. Fucking dead now. Wait, did I? Oh, I accidentally deployed my fucking shield, man. Like, we've got guys over there. We've got guys to the fucking right. They can only spawn in that corner or down there. Surely. There we go. And where he came from, surely another guy. Wait, no, there's some guy up here, apparently. It must be terrifying watching this fucker spin towards you. It must be fucking devastating. Hang on. Who's that fucking sniper pro over there? It's not going to hold forever, though. Shouldn't have really done that in the open, but it worked out, Right. I fucking spend all that time. Oh my god, there's guys there. Whee, I'm off, see ya. I spent all that time trying to fucking find people, and then I get fucking sniped from an absolute mile away. I'm not fucking having any of that. That guy followed me. That was not safe at all, was it? I mean, he didn't see me, but still. Anyone else around here? Okay, I'm off. See ya. Now, last time I saw, there was a sniper around here, but I think he's probably been moved on by now. Nope, there's some guy over there. I see him. Shit, how do I get there? Okay, I'm going. Man, I love the speed this guy can get around the fucking map. Especially when I can't find anybody. He's working really fucking... Oh, no, I don't think so, bud. Oh, there's somebody else shooting me now. Hang on. So I can get some life back. No, I'm going to have to bail on this one. Not me ball. Right, now, if I can somehow get onto this left side again. Right, here we go. Get me life back like that. That guy's... I don't know, that's a fucking condor or something. Fucking albatross just flying through the fucking map. I thought it was a jetpack guy. You know what? I think my team actually covered me awesome there. I think they cleared him out. Let's repair the fervor.
Only half their forces remain.
Somebody is being very, very mean to me from across the way. I think it's a sniper. Good game, sir. Good game. He's unfortunately going to get his life back by then, but... You know, I can just crawl towards him with shield up. I think... Oh, it's that blinding rush guy as well, so yeah. I thought he seemed quite savvy. He's going to get me. No, he's not. Fucking work getting done over there with that shield. Actually, let me try convert this kill if that guy dies. I can't fucking... Oh, I can't get out of destroyer form. I'd have fucking messed that one up. I just wanted to, like, sprint. That's unfortunate. Oh, hang on. Holy shit, I didn't get my fucking shield up in time. Okay. Alright, I see how it is. Ooh. Give this guy a fucking go again. This guy's... Oh, hang on. Okay, fuck it. This guy's always fun. I mean... Considering... you know, Alpha was asking, like, do you ever see the roly-poly fucking guy? And considering... Oh, shit. I got fucking owned by that. Considering you don't really see him, it seems okay to me if it's played right. In fact, I'm actually going to give him a fucking second go here. Oh, right in his fucking face. I think that was the guy that just killed me as well. Hey, good work there, dude. Fucking robot just gets in there. Oh, it's like Captain Chromosome's guy. Just gets in there and starts meleeing the fuck out of him. Minced. Ow, holy shit. Okay, I see where you are. There is a setup time. I just got told. There's a setup time before you can get out of the ball and into the fucking shield. You probably don't want to do that while snipers are looking at you. They seem kind of annoyed. Definitely a big old fucking target. Still around here or they get cleared? Still around here. Was it a guy over there or was it the guy that killed me? I'm not fucking sure. Oh, oh, again. Holy shit, it's nice when you go on fucking chains at, like, specialists and shit. Like, specialist, die. Specialist, die. Specialist, die. Fucking nice. I mean, not the dying part, but the fact that you can come back onto it again. Oh. Fuck this shit out, I'm gone. Now I wonder, how thirsty are they? Let's find out. Cool little model as well. Shit, I wish I'd not shot like that just then, but never mind. Okay, so there's a guy over there. Just trying to get fucking a gist of where they all fucking are. Like, the snipers are all over the fucking place, and then there's a random guy every so often. Wish I'd not brought my shield down. Wish I'd not brought my shield down. I was spamming away to get out of the ball so much. I brought the shield up and brought it back fucking down again. Ah, oh, well, that was a bad fucking life, but no worries. New objective, don't fucking choke the win. What the fuck? Okay, yeah, I'm looking at wrong socks. Wow! Into the head? The A280. Oh, it's the same gun as what I've got, just... He played it nicely. He must have, like, free-shot burst me right into the fucking brain or something. That guy's trying to fucking... Yeah, Captain... Oh, no, it's not Captain Crow. That blinding rush guy. Yeah, he's trying to fucking bring it back for his guys. That fucking bird is too big, man. It looks like a target. What's a fucking good gun is this? Oh! Oh! There's no way I'm gonna get up and fucking get a third kill up here, man. Hat trick! Tell me he's in here. Tell me he's right round corner or something like that. Oh! If he was sat there waiting for somebody to come around the corner and I just came around and decked him, very, very happy. That's a plan that you fucked with. Whoops! I think I missed a burst worth of shit there. What's this guy? Twin wrist blaster. Okay, give me a try. And he can fucking run. Not needed. Complete waste of a rocket. Came out half an hour late and it wasn't needed anyway. Could have shot him and actually got the kill. Okay, around here apparently. Guess he'll see those three guys and probably turn back a bit. Nope. I don't know about that. Yeah, I was about to say, I don't know if you can just leave. I don't know if I grant you the ability to do that. Not when I've got fucking aim on you. Hang on, there's a guy right underneath me or some shit, or right above me. What's going off? Okay, he's dead. That's what's happening. One problem with doing this kind of fucking shit, and I already fucking realised after like the third time playing this map, you sniper bait around here, man.
So
many good positions to snipe to. I would not have been surprised to see this just literally be 100% snipers when it first came out. Oh, you little shit. Very, very nice. I don't know if he knew I was trying to fire a rock at him, but he played it perfectly to, you know, stood on the rock with, like, I couldn't shoot the ground to splash him, and I couldn't shoot the wall to splash him with a rocket. I don't know if there's a right big tell that you've got a rocket out. Maybe the fact that you're that guy is a big tell that you've got a rocket out. Ow, ow, ow. There's that guy chasing him up there, and then there's me coming around fucking back here. I do believe he left this mortal coil. Or he's right next to me.
We must reduce their numbers.
What? He didn't see me. I launch onto him. He turns around with an instant. That's the second time I've seen that guy pull out. Incredible reaction. Incredible reaction. Like, I've jumped on him and he's still flipped around in, like, that's not even like slow reaction to my part either. If it was slow, I'd say I was being slow. That's that guy being lightning fast. Like, that dude's, just this one game alone, that guy's had a couple of times of, like, incredibly quick reaction speed that I would have killed for. Back in the day, reaction speed like that. Fucking crazy. Someone could put you down to like 1% hit point, you turn around and slap them in like less than half a second. Like, very, very, good. Fucking flub. But yeah, real, I don't feel fucking, don't look at that, man, that was bad. All I had to do is shove the shotgun right up in when start. Ooh, good what the fuck is this, man? It better not. I called it when we were like plus 15 or something like that. It's like, we better not fucking choke. Where am I going? There's a guy over there as well. There's so many of them.
Do not falter.
I can't believe there were so many. I think that was actually me that caused the death there as well. I'm not sure. It was a fucking good game though. Yeah, I think that might have been me at the end there, but to be fair, I was doing alright overall, like, yeah. he lost it, worst player. Yeah, trying to get in there and get that kill before it fucking ended. It was an unfortunate position where I was on that guy, but getting nailed the entire time, like, about 270 degrees around that rock was being shot at. As unfortunate as that. Fucking great game though, you can't complain again that goes down to like one kill fucking differential. In fact, what was the actual, you can't see. How many deaths did it take? Yeah, you see, look at that, I was plus 8. That's fine is that, man, that's not fucking, in the old days I actually wouldn't settle for like 20 kills, I wouldn't settle for anything higher than 8 deaths. I had this kind of like strict rule of about 10 kills per 4 deaths. Anything lower than that, unacceptable. I didn't even like 10 for 4, to be honest. I preferred 10 for 0. But, you know, being more reasonable, bearing in mind, like, you were fighting some fucking good players. Being more reasonable about it, 10-4 was about the maximum I'd drop to. Or try, anyway, you know. Hey, see you later, Lobster. Oh, and Emphatic Earwigs off as well. Hey, good night, lads, and happy new year again. One more game out of me, boys, and I'm off as well. Ooh, fuck me. Smack the mic there. Yep, last game for me, and I'll take my leave for tonight. As always, dudes, great company, and thank you very much. Ooh. Might want to spawn us in for a sec, though. Oh, I actually played this map on my test run earlier. Gets frisky. What was that? I wonder. Hey, thank you, Sakatsu. It's like, happy birthday. Thank you very much, dude. Motherfucker behind me. I think he got dealt with, but let me just, investigate. Oh, tell me I find a back. Yeah, he just killed a guy down there. can't believe I did that. Oh, it hurts. I didn't even... Do you know, I didn't actually hit him with it. My, you see the stormtrooper got all right green and shit there. Yeah, that's what I feel like. That's what I feel like after missing a shotgun at that range. I rushed him to the perfect distance. I'm gonna have to try that again. I rushed him to the perfect distance and then completely flubbed the shot. Oh, there's only two of them. That is a shame. Okay, let's get out of that. Let's try to find the better lobber. A lager. It's like, what? You're not gonna stay up until 3 a.m. my time? The nerve, especially on your birthday and after you did almost 10 hour stream yesterday. I liked that yesterday. I actually might make that a thing each year where obviously I can't go around the fucking planet New Year's because that's a bit fucking daft. Like, holy shit, that's it's literally a 24 hour stream pretty much, isn't it? Something like that, I can't be asked to work it out. It's probably not, is it? But anyway. Yeah, I like that. Because if you hit Europe at like 11 p.m. and then the UK at 12 a.m. you're looking at like, what, another 8 hours after that? For West Coast. Something like that, anyway. No, it's not 8 hours. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Because it's 5 to the East Coast, 6 to Central, and 8 to the West Coast, so, yeah. But that's not bad, that. Even if you started streaming an hour before 11, you're looking at like a 10-hour stream. Bring out your fucking mileage to it. You know, like, for me, it's tanks. I can guarantee I can do fucking 10-12 hours of fucking tanks standing on my head. I don't know why, it's just free as fuck. Here's a better game. Here's a better game. Shit, I actually gotta kill them to stop fucking trying to shotgun everybody. It's so good though, it's so fucking satisfying. Ooh, pretty room. Dude spawning all around me. Hey! Fucking reaction, I was looking at the fucking maintenance droid over here, whatever it is. Fucking Star Wars Rumba. I think there's people dying around here, bro. Wow, nice. It kind of, like, I didn't realize it did that as well, with that, like, an assassin droid, whatever his name is. It homes in a bit, doesn't it? I thought every time I've used his ability, it's been a little bit clean. Whoa, dear. What, it was the robot guy that zoomed in and fucking got me? It wasn't even anyone else. Sorry, I'm a mile off, but I didn't think he'd get the fucking kill. Oh, he's going off on one of his, that guy. Probably don't help missing the fucker. Yep, I've overstayed my welcome there. Oh, it was so close. I don't know what happened with the second shot. I aim clean with that first shot, and then on the second shot... I don't know. I think it came out. That'd have killed me, guarantee. Guaranteed. I fucking think so. Watch him fucking still chasing me or some shit. God, I need some life back. Whoa, I'm round a corner! Get rid of your client prediction, sir! It's not fucking 1999. Fucking Counter-Strike netcode. Yeah, that's unfortunate. It spawned next to a guy. By the time you get your shotgun out, he's already fucking on you. Yeah, we're getting kind of, we're getting kind of fucking mauled here, man. Gonna need a reset here and keep that guy under control from the beginning. Can't let him have all these fucking points and just going off with infinite droids. Did I actually get the guy in the end? I'm not sure. Not sure what guy it actually was. I'm so, like, everyone on their team's got that fucking droid to the point where I'm not actually sure what's a regular droid and what's not anymore. Like, see, that's not a regular droid, is it? My god. That was like some kind of fucking Looney Tunes tunnel of death right there, man. Like, I could only walk in one direction. Still died. Ooh, try that again. Jesus. It's like whatever you turn. Like, I mean, look at that. Just right there. Perfect example. There's two specialists. One doing amazing damage and one doing amazing survivability. Like, that's rough to fucking spawn into, is that? I'm gonna go default spawn away from shit. Not that far away from shit, though, eh? I'm not gonna get into there in time, am I? Almost. Oh, he was proper low. He was proper low as well. I didn't realize it was fucking so low at hit points I could have killed him. Is he giving me mercy points? I've got a lot of these rocket troopers in,
one coming at you.
Yeah, again, I keep... No, it's not him, by the way. It's a different guy. I keep getting him, like, super low. Like, less than 10 hit points or some shit. Not that guy. But just not quite converting. Okay, like I say, game from start. I'm not saying it's going to change anything. Dude still might, probably will go off on one, but... I don't think that can possibly get to the place I need it to be. Coming in now as well. Ah! Once again, fucking smacked him, but it seemed pretty deep, but just not enough to kill the fucker. It's like, DPS-wise, you can get like a really nasty blast on the guy, but you're gonna die. If he's anywhere even remotely close to you, you're gonna die before you get anything else off. Beautiful jump up that. I couldn't even see the fucker. I'm glad he died. Was that two assassin droids and two roly-polies right next to each other? I wish I knew the fucking names of shit, man. That was quite the spawn area. This is what I'm saying, like, oh shit, that's not a rocket pack. Oh, hey, Clambit, thank you. Oh shit. Thank you very much, Clambit. Cheers for the prime there, dude. Fat man, thank you. My apologies, well, next game I'm off. For the night here. So my apologies about that, but thank you very much there, Clambit. If you watch the VOD or anything, dude, I hope you enjoy. Happy New Year as well. Aspots and roly polies work fine, says chat. Hey, you too, Clambit. It's like, TY, have a good night. Thank you very much. You too. Yeah, it's been good fun, lads. Thank you very much. Great to spend, like, New Year's Eve. So, I mean, it works out pretty fucking well. I think I might just do that exact same fucking shit in future. Like, you go from New Year's, and you do that, and then fucking next night I show up, and it's like, you're looking random birthday fucking shit or whatever and stuff, and then get back to normal then. Which is what it will be, lads. After next stream, I'm gonna finish... Well, not... Wow, fuck. Jesus, smack the mic arm more. I moved my mic recently, and I just keep smacking. It's borderline abuse over it. It's not intentional, but it's happening. Yeah, I think there's like, what, a couple of sets of Symphony at Night, so I'll be back to Symphony at Night next stream. What's the server looking like? Aww, that's a shame. That is a shame. Let's see if we can get into the other lobby. I'm assuming there's another lobby, I don't know for a fact, but let's have a look. Oh no, I'll tell you what, last game. Last game. Nope, not quick match. I'll tell you what, let's see what quick match does. Co-op missions on Endor. Okay, I asked for a random thing. Random thing. Hey, Grievous looks pretty good though. A random thing we get. Didn't even know there was co-op in this. Join a squad of four players and go against the enemy team of AI opponents. As an attacker, you'd probably kill stuff. I'm not sure. Alright. Oh, so capture the points to the floor. I can play the objective. That's fun. There's more than just the four of us though, like, there's some other AI and shit like that as well, I'm not sure. Jesus fuck, man, like, that pause then, I thought I would fucking get ejected. Yeah, I think so, Alpha, I'm not sure. It's like, is this a PvE mode, says Alpha and stuff like that? It's like, yeah, I think so. We're just, like, against bots. Because it's not just the four players as well, it's like loads of like other dudes. I don't know, with the way that it sounded, I was almost suspecting like a horde mode. But not necessarily the case. Oh. The fuck? You know what? Did I capture that yet?
Initial phase is
I did indeed, right. Oh, my life, right. Okay. Oh, fuck me. The AI does not oh, shit. Fuck. The AI. Oh, actually, I wonder how fast. I wonder if you can cancel the shotgun. Luke Skywalker's just already available. The ladies will be happy. No, he's not. Yeah, he is. Yeah, fuck it, go Luke.
I'm a Jedi, like my father.
Warning you. Okay, that's not the right ability. What's that do? Repulse. Wow, cool as fuck, eh? Oh, I did that. No, I didn't. I just dropped. Freest Vader ever. I'm assuming holding it up like that's gonna, like, deflect some shit. Well, I can't deflect a fucking vehicle. I need to look at his abilities. Push, repulse, and rush. Okay. I mean, can I just take this fucking thing down? Man, that dirty fucking shit right there, man. Fucking nice. So, was I meant to be doing this to players? Like, actually saving up and getting a fucking hero? Because that's fucking strong. You know, like in Supremacy and shit like that. I should have been saving for a fucking hero, shouldn't I? Not the vehicles and shit. Especially not the fucking aircraft. You know what? Fuck it. Let's give him an hand. Am I hitting this fucker? What? Don't give me sad fucking low music because I got squashed by a fucking vehicle. Dude, did I just get teabagged by a fucking AI or attempted to be? Well, I guess I'll save me fucking monies again then. What the fuck? That's not how the movies go. I've seen them. That's not what happens in the fucking movies at all. No fucking character gets killed like that. Pretty sure no character gets killed like that. Look at this shit now. I could have got this fucking guy. Ah, I hate missing that first shot. The legs! A brawl! I mean, that kind of makes sense. I don't mind that, actually. I don't mind that. That actually does make sense. You know, this big dirty fucking walker swings its fucking dirty leg around into your fucking, probably also dirty face. Like, yeah, it's gonna fucking hurt, isn't it? Very good, very good. Right, just clear out a little bit, and then I'm gonna fucking go in there with shotgun, man. Fucking AI's like rolling around, like, it's almost indistinguishable from a fucking player with the movement and shit. The way that it turn around on you and shit and focus you. Oh, I actually, no. That big dirty fucking walker coming in. He's got a pistol, I think Han has as well. I think Lando has as well, yeah. Ooh, I've never played Yoda. What's his abilities? Unleash. Damage and a knockback in an area. Presence. Heals himself and allies around him and dash attack. Okay. Give that a try. Wow, that is a Yoda as fuck run. Holy shit. They fucking did him alright. Oh, this map connects into this one. Played a deathmatch game on this earlier, didn't Fucking get out of there, man. Oh, I can catch it from underneath. Dirty, I love it when fucking games let you do that. I need to heal like fuck. Here we go. Yeah, I like it when games give you fucking flexibility to do shit like that. Oh dear, there's a lot of people there. Right round the other side. Try to get a force push on these fucks. Fuck, I don't know what that guy's doing up there. Oh, fucking, that stops your abilities as well. Nasty. Fucking Yoda just goes for it. That was not fucking care. We're still capturing, yeah. Taking a while, that one. Hey, Lando, get in there, bud. Oh, I see what I'm doing wrong with that ability now. Yeah, you gotta actually, like, bring it out and then, I guess, use it. What the fuck? Okay, that's bad news, isn't it? Holy fucking shit. Darth Maul don't even have legs. It's fucking bones. And he just fucking schooled me like a fully fleshed out guy. Oh, I'm gonna go with Ewok though. From small to smaller. What do you mean he spawned me outside of the fucking base? I wanna play the game as well. He may as well spawn me fucking two maps back. Fucking all the way back here. I wanna eat a little fucking little Ewok. It's gonna take me half an hour to get back up here. I can't make shots like this, man. I ain't no Hanzo. Telling you right now. No, told you.
One final push. We have a chance of defeating the Imperials here today. All units, attack.
I don't even know what the drop's gonna be like there. Oh, it's actually not as bad as I think. Okay, it's a bit bad. You know what? Yeah, both of those shots hit, you know.
Almost over. Just need to capture
both of those shots on that guy with shield hit. Knocked his shield down a level, and then second hit, and it knocked it down to red. Not bad. Yeah, I'm not fucking without a fucking walker anymore. Oh, actually, yeah, doing the objective over. Like, am I meant to be killing shit around there? Nope, I'm meant to be over here with Luke and shit. Give me an hand. Block that off. Heal up. There we go. Those fucking, like, that fairy fire is well annoying. Scrambles your vision, and I think it locks out your abilities as well, I'm not sure. There we go. I don't like... Okay, it's a good lightsaber, that's okay. Something nasty is going off. In there we go. Oh, very... Oh, it's deep. Look at the damage. Holy fuck, it's ticking like fuck. Holy shit. Yeah. Seems like that guy knew. It's like, yeah, I can just get on your shit, man, and just do like bang, 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 and get your poor little fucking Ewok down. You don't even care about the Ewoks. Oh, I could have got a fucking Ewok. Yeah, I guess I'll do it next time. Well, I guess I'm not getting a hero next time because I'm now an Ewok, so I'm assuming that cost me money. Expensive ass fucking Ewoks. Man, I do like seeing everything going off though. I could even just fucking get in there with his adorable little fucking... I don't even... What's he attacking with? His little spear! Oh, he's a fucking... He's adorable. Now, where's the choke point at? Where are they going to be coming from? Because wherever it is, I want to fucking fairy fire that shit. I'm not sure. Right, that hopefully does alright. Oh, I stabbed her though. You see, it's about the Ewok pride there. Like, it got stabbed. You know what? Again. No, definitely spawning Han Solo. Look at this. You got Lando, Yoda, and fucking Han. Han's my man. I know Han's got a soft spot for Ewoks, you just know. Just be Chewy and everything like that. You know he likes Ewoks as well. Jesus, I think it was an explosion that got me in the end, but that was so annoying. Yeah, look at that. Like, the fairy fire shit in the middle of all that is... It's really fucking nice when it plays that right. Oh, I always wondered that. Three toads, the Ewoks were Wookiees in the original script. It's funny you say that, because one of my earliest thoughts about Ewoks was like, ain't they just short Wookiees? Like... Oh, shit. Oh, it made me fuck up my fucking fairy fire there as well. What are you shooting at me? You know. I got. Right, what else can I get to? Okay. Oh, I've been such an annoying fuck. The horn says it all. Beware. I think we've actually got to get this shit done, you know? Like, I probably should start playing the objective, I guess. I don't even know how you get upstairs, though, if I'm being honest. Like, how do you even, like... How would one ascend? In a very literal sense, not like in the metaphorical or all like that. Oh, okay, steps. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, I just want to get up there to the objective, but I'm not sure how. Can I just stand under the objective? It's contested, but... How do the rest of us get up there? In fact, actually, if they're above us, can I just verify this shit into the roof? Oh my god, I think I did. I think it's hitting him above. Oh, I already like this fucking game. Now I really fucking like this game. I fucking adore being able to deal damage under surfaces, man. It's so dirty, I can't help myself. It's fucking great. Shit, I keep thinking I keep running into people, you know. I can't see it, but I keep thinking I keep running into people. Happy New Year, Starring Trumpet. Have a good one, dude. I don't keep fucking bringing out these Wookiee, sorry, not Wookiees, Ewoks. I don't think we've got time. You know, honestly, I don't know how to get up there. And I don't think I'm the only person, which is weird, but, like, I don't think I saw a single person up, like, on our team up there, and you can't blame them, because if you're doing it solo, how are you going to manage that? Oh, wait, could you have gone down that corridor where we're just about to go there? Maybe. I love dealing damage through surfaces and shit like that, you know, like old school Quake and beta TF2, where if you're under, let's say somebody's in a room above you, and the floor is not thick enough, if you shoot the fucking, like, rockets and explosions into the roof, the splash damage goes through the fucking ceiling and clips the fucking guy's feet. Brilliant. Brilliant. So fucking fun. But unfortunately, they removed that from the TF2 beta, and I actually do feel not solely responsible, but definitely part of the problem, because I was fucking using that like shit. Engineers that have sentry guns in defensive positions, no, they wouldn't. Snipers would be on the sniper nests and shit on, you know, sniper balcony on 2-4. No, they wouldn't. It was brilliant, really, really, really good. And it was the same with Quake 3 as well. If somebody was on a platform and you were under the platform and you shot a rocket directly up, it would splash the damage into them. You could not sit just above someone for free. Soulblader, what do you think of a Star Wars Battlefront 3? If they make a game that's like this, minus any of the on-release problems, fucking sign me up. I'd almost take Battlefront 2 just being fucking re-released, except without any of the bullshit, but it's they can't do that now, the name, unfortunately. But, yeah, if they just want to get, like, Battlefront 2, fucking add some more shit to it. Because the thing is, if they make Battlefront 3, it's not going to have anywhere near as much content, is it? It's probably not, it's not going to run as well. This looks better than I need it to look. This looks way better than I need it to look. Hey. There's some in the wild Ewoks right there. But yeah, that's the problem with a Battlefront 3, innit? It's not going to have as much content. It's not going to run as well. It'll probably look a bit better, but I think they nailed it with Battlefront 2 here. Like, as far as, like, Star Wars shooters and stuff goes, like, the space battles, all the vehicle shit, all the ground game's great, everything else, and blah, blah, blah. Yeah. It's fucking... It's solid. I can only see a third game just kind of being... Oh, fuck! I can only see a third game being kind of redundant. Like, there were things missing from Battlefront 1. Yeah, well, they do. There's some I'm pretty sure the space battles. I'm sure there is. If I'm wrong, my mistake. But yeah, from Battlefront 1 to Battlefront 2, there's a lot of extra shit you could have added. Like, I think Battlefront 1 was just one era, whereas Battlefront 2 is all three eras of Star Wars. There wasn't space battles in Battlefront 1. There is in 2. I don't think there was co-op in 1. I'm not sure. Don't hold me to that. But there is in 2. Like, there's every hero that you'd want to play, there's every fucking gun for the most part that you'd want, like... I think the best thing about a Battlefront 3 would maybe be a reset. You know, like, slap some proper good anti-cheat in there and kind of, like, reset the, that bullshit around release that made everybody, right, pissed off and shit like that, kind of get rid of that. And add some decent anti-cheat in this time, and don't let the game rot. That'd be nice as well. Accessing the main computer. Work it. I didn't even realize you could just walk down it. I mean, look at the mapping and shit like that. Look at it.
Marking targets.
From that ridge. No. You see what happened there? I don't know, a cat or something like that. I don't know. Don't look though. What's even worse? They're not players. Oh yeah, they are. Okay, never mind. They're players. Right, okay, it's not quite as bad as I thought. But still, I'm like, I just got literally juked out by a fucking bot, man. I'm gonna blame that on 4 AM. 4 AM and Fopty. That's what I'm gonna blame that on. But actually, wait, somebody fucking tailing me. Is it a tree?
Who is that? Imperial elite on the ground!
Ooh. Nice boost of hit points there. Are they still over here?
Fast and hard.
I believe some guy was trying to fuck with my dudes.
Overriding the walker bay control.
Good man. Oh shit. Ah. Does it count the projector? Did you fucking seriously clip that fucking... I will fucking have you. I said don't look. How is don't... What? Fucking don't... Don't look. Clip it. Yeah, two fucking different sentences entirely. Neither... Oh, fuck. That guy just jump and fucking throw a saber at me.
Keep me apprised.
Did that guy just tell me, good, keep me apprised as well? Like, no! I don't want to keep you apprised of a saber being thrown at my fucking face. Ooh, this is a good guy for it. Ooh, I think it's... Yeah, the ramp boosting's quite nice. Oh, for fuck. What's Maul doing there? He's on a fucking hill! And now he's gone! Look! He's a fucking pixel! He's still tracking him! He's a fucking pixel! But when I spawned, he's looking right at me almost! He kills me! Doesn't even look! Doesn't even check if there's anybody else in the game. It's like, I got Liam. That's all I need. I'm gonna return to my people. Off he goes! He literally came over that hill, old Archie coming, gets me, fucking runs a straight line away. Never felt as fucking targeted. That stream sniper earlier on didn't target me to that level. Like, what the fuck? That man does not like rocket troopers. I will have none of that. Dude's like, oh okay, he's got a bit of a game going, I see now. I thought he just hated rocket troopers. He comes to this hill, sees for the spawns, absolutely annihilates them, runs off. I see. Jesus Christ! I love this guy. Boss Morang. This guy is great. I like the cut of his jib there. I love how he's got a dedicated run there. He's running that hill to wherever else like it's fucking red armor to Mega Elf or something like that. He's fucking controlling this map. Did we just about get away with murder there? Like, no, I think I think this ship may sink. Please don't tell me fucking Maul's on me again, man. Like, I can't get Maul around any more than I have been. I'm gonna try and get to the objective before I started getting all impressed by Maul's game there. Did we lose it? Nice. I blame fucking Boomerang Maul. Very, very good. Very, very good. I think people were complaining about him, but yeah, I don't fucking know, man. Honestly, that's the biggest blast of... he didn't even have fucking legs. That's the biggest blast of Battlefront 2 I've had in probably about 2 years, maybe more than that. What the fuck do I know? That guy didn't seem like a cheater to me, though. It just seemed like he had a good fucking run going. You know, he, wow, that's opposite of what I did that game. But yeah, I was saying, like, man, that guy was running that hill and back and that hill and back like he was controlling the fucking power-ups on a map. Like, that's not cheating. That's old school. But what do I know? Maybe people detected something on him that was like, nah, he's going too fast, or maybe, I don't know, but he killed me entirely fine. Every time, he was just running a good loop of it. Tell me he's on another team again. Oh, fuck me. Captain Chromosome's over here as well. Remember him from Blast earlier? Of course you do. Name like that? Of course you do. Talos, that's what I gotta be honest, Talos, that's kind of what I was thinking, but... I elected for the slightly more, like, neutral approach. Talos is like, he killed me, thus he is cheating. Quoted by most gamers and stuff like that. Oh, Ghostwalker, good morning, happy new year again. Battlefront 2, I may have to give it a try sometime. You could probably pick this up for probably about $2 or something like that. Certainly with like EA Pass that'll be included in that. Looks pretty impressive. It is a great game. If you were to pay like £3 for this, you might have to, if you're playing Team Deathmatch, you might occasionally end up with a dead fucking server and you have to go back out and rejoin again into the proper server. If you're playing like big team battles like this, you might run into a cheater here and there. But for £2 or £3 for like $5 or less, it's a fucking amazingly well-running, well-sounding, everything, well-looking game. It's solid. Yeah, I think this is DirectX 11 here, lad. Sorry about that. I don't think DirectX 11 likes me very much. Is it DirectX 11 or DirectX 12? I think it's DirectX 12, isn't it? But yeah, the DirectX 12 does not seem to like me. Where is it now? Yeah, DirectX 12. Oh, there, yeah. Oh, I really was not far off. Outlaw is confirming it's about $6 on Steam. Like I say, if you have to rejoin a server every so often, or you want to duck out for some cheaters or whatever like that, like, it's $6. The actual game itself is still worth full price, in my opinion. For the amount of shit, the amount of single player, multiplayer, co-op and everything in it, I still think Battlefront 2 is worth full fucking price. For $5, it's a fucking bargain, regardless of, like, some jank of, being kind of left. Oh, we're looking that way. I'm not sure which way we're supposed to be looking to, but we defending? Oh, we are. It says fend off the rebel attack. I see it now. Yeah, $5. Fucking steal. I mean, just tonight alone, I've had 5 fucking hours out of the fucking thing. It's worth 5 hours for $5, definitely. I do ever so want to find where they are and just, like, you know, sneak around the side. I think it wants me to defend, doesn't it? Oh, way up. Door! Thank you.
We failed at the fuel station. Ship resources to the main computer at Walker Bay.
Like I said, there's a little bit of weirdness and shit like that. Like, it's okay. That's alright. Yep. As I say, if you were to play like, fuck me. If you were to pay, like, say, 35, 40 quid nowadays, yeah, I could see you having a legitimate grievance. Like, where's the energy at? You know, like, there's a bit of weirdness. Did you just fucking paste that again, Outlaw? Like, if to pay £40 for it right now, yeah, there's a couple of problems with it. Where's the energy at and whatever? I don't think, you see, that it's crashed about twice tonight. I don't think that's actually, hang on. There we go. I don't think that's the game, to tell you the truth. Something about DirectX 12 does not go down right with me. I don't know why. I don't think it, fuck knows. I don't know why. I don't know why. It could be this. I don't know. So I don't know why. I think it's DirectX 12 with my rig. It's not... You saw it in Resident Evil. It's not amazingly keen on DirectX 12. It actually fucked around with me fucking overlay on stream, funny enough. Oh, I'll tell you what, put you on RetroNomicon for a minute. Alpha's saying here, I don't know what games I have that use DirectX 12. I was actually surprised that this had DirectX 12. This is like 2017 or some shit. It's either late 2017, early 2018 as a guess. And, yeah. If you can get that for, like, fucking under $10, that's a bargain, is that? Very, very fun. I enjoyed Battlefront 1, and I was always surprised. That's why I played it tonight. I was always surprised that I never did a Battlefront 2 stream. But there we go. Solid as fuck. I was saying this earlier, they did a really nice balance between, like, you know, getting Battlefield and making it, like, a bit toned down. It's a bit more arcade. It's still Battlefield, kind of. But if you just make all the projectiles, like, lasers and pretty big, make it all third person, give you a few abilities, just make it a little bit easier on you. Not easy, but easier on you. Yeah, you've got an ability to, like, heal, and fucking your grenades are on, like, a cooldown and everything else and stuff like that. You might have something else. But I really do fucking rate Battlefront 2. They did a good job. Like, with how it looks and runs, fucking incredible. The frame timing on that game is immaculate. Like, I can't even explain how nice that game is. 120 Hz while streaming it. Fucking brilliant. That's the best looking game I've ever streamed that ran the best. Unquestionably. There's no game that's been that well performing when I've streamed it and looked that great as well. Literally zero complaints in the like the designs of the art and the sound and everything else like that. The gameplay is even fucking great. I said they did a good job of, like, bringing up Star Wars Battlefront 1, but not taking it to Battlefield still. Personally, I quite like the Mario Kart tiles of the random power-ups, but I can see why they got rid of them. That's fair enough, is that? I like the chaos of it, but, you know, fair enough. I can see why they got rid of it. Oh, what frame rate did you get on Tank when streaming? About 90 to 100 frames a second. It's just about acceptable. Thankfully, it's not... Tanks isn't a particularly twitchy game, so you can go down to kind of sketchy frame rates, like 90 or 100 frames a second, and it's alright. kind of disgusting though. It should be put 120. Anything less is barely playable, but it's okay. We're having fun on stream, so it don't matter. Yeah, I'm joking, but I'm kind of serious at the same time. I am joking, but yeah. Because 100 frames is still 100 frames per second, right? It's not bad. But there is a big difference when you get that fucking shit FreeSync right and get it up there to almost 120 FPS. Beautiful. And Battlefront 2 is an awesome engine for it. Awesome. Oh, is that right, Talos? We need more community games, OTG. I miss killing you in Quake. Do you? Don't remember this at all. I remember you fucking... Oh, no, it was... Was it you, Talos? I am really sorry. I'm having a bit of a mind blank. Oh, hey, Awesome Day, thank you. Awesome Day, how are you going, dude? Happy New Year. It's like, happy 40th, dude. Cheers, man. What's your next HSF going to be? It's finishing up Symphony Night, and I'm going to leave it as a surprise after that. I don't think anybody will be mad. But there's something on the back of Symphony Night. Well, not on the back of it, like... New HDSF, but yeah, I think folk will be alright with that. And DuckTales. Yeah, sorry, who was I playing yesterday in Guilty Gear? It was Tribiros, wasn't it? I almost got confused with Talos for a second there. Like, wait, somebody did wreck me recently. Wasn't you, was it? No, it's not, no, it was Trib yesterday with his Zato. Very, very well played again, dude. I don't forget a spanking like that. Just, you fucking watch yourself, sir. Just fucking work. Oh, Awesome Day. What do you think of the Knights of the Old Republic series? Last time I played a lot of Knights of the Old Republic was back on the original fucking OG Xbox. And I actually enjoyed it a lot. I thought that was a very, very good RPG, especially for then. And Joe, the novelty would have been Star Wars and everything else, and it was quite a deep RPG from what I remember. Certainly for the time when it came out and everything, like, you seemed to have a lot of customization, and it had, like, the BioWare kind of, like, expanse of dialogue and what you can do and when you can do it and shit like that. And yeah, I thought it was actually fucking solid, but it was a long time ago last time I played it. Oh, I'll say somebody got close in chat. I'll say somebody got close. Not quite. It was like a little bit of one and a little bit of one. Somebody got close. Soon enough anyway, lads. A couple of sets of Symphony at night and then to something new there. Oh, or is it? They are indeed alpha. Are all these tech demos for the Amiga? Yeah, it's all from like... I don't think they're from back in the day. I think a lot of people still like making these like Craptro demo scene sort of stuff. But I find it fascinating me, like, I love the tunes on these, but I also like the tech demos of it. I was saying only last stream, like, this shit looks really simple nowadays. Looks like a screensaver. But this shit was advanced tech for the 90s, not even fucking barely even the 90s. When did the Amiga come out now? Like, fucking early days, man. Early fucking days, like... Fuck, let me take a guess. Oh, no, what do you mean take a guess? What do you mean take a guess? The Amiga was released in, just let me think, just racking my brain here as I think, what year would it have been? It'd have been sometime in the late 80s, 1987, straight out of my brain there, straight out of my brain, 1987. So for 1987, tell me that's not fucking, I mean that's like, this, that, they're all, as far as I'm aware, I might be mistaken, all these demos are runnable on official hardware. So this is literally what the Amiga's capable of doing. Ooh, Outlaw. When was the TurboGrafx released? Shit, I'm gonna say before the Amiga. Mid-80s. No. 86? Oh, yeah, shit. 87. Fucking, that was actually not a bad guess. I'm okay with this. Oh, my TurboGrafx section alright? Like, I ain't been around the world. Oh yeah, I've got all the fucking... Oh no, it's not complete. Okay, I was about to say like, what the fuck, but a lot of it is. It's got all the 3D boxes and the carts and shit like that. Missing some videos as well. I mean, some of them are, I probably won't remember. That sumo game. Man, I didn't realize the sumos could move that quick. Man, I'm not sure what's going off, but I kind of want to. How does this game ring a bell? I'm not sure. I'm sure I've fucking seen that game somewhere else before. I'm not sure why, though. How big's the Amiga section nowadays, anyway? Oh, about 300 games, though. Oh god, the amount of times I load a section and A-Train comes up, for obvious reasons. Fucking A-Train. Right, lads, like I say, I shall take my leave and get off. As I was saying earlier, thank you very much, lads. New Year's was a fucking blast, and as was New Year's Day into, you know, into my birthday there and everything. Thank you so much, dudes. Great company, great fucking time, stuff like that. I hope you enjoyed a bit of Star Wars Battlefront 2, though. Hey, my pleasure, lads. My pleasure. And thank you very, very much again. So guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Cheers for watching and I'll catch you next time. See you, dudes.